in the spring of 47. So the story it is told. Old John Sutter went to the mill site and found a piece of shining gold. Well, he took it to the city where the word like wildfire spread. And old John Sutter soon came to wish he left that stone in the riverbed. For there came like herds of locusts, every woman, child and man, in their lumbering Conestogas, they left their tracks upon the land. Some would fail and some would prosper, some would die and some would kill, some would thank the Lord for their deliverance, some would curse John Sutter's mill. Well, they came from New York City and they came from Alabama with their dreams of finding fortunes in this wild, unsettled. Some fell prey to hostile arrows as they tried to cross the plain, and some were lost in the Rocky Mountains with their hands froze to the rain. Oh, some would fail. Some would curse John Sutter's mill. Some pushed on to California, and others stopped to take their rest. And by the spring of 1860, they had opened up the West. And then the rain. Thank you. Some would thank the Lord for their deliverance. Some would curse John Sutter's mill. Some would curse